Good morning to you all students. I welcome you all for the online class. Hope you all were fine, good and safe at your home. Since it's been rainy for the past 2-3 days, please be safe at your home. Okay? And what you have, be with that. And please, during this pandemic time, be safe. Okay? When you were safe, your surroundings, your relatives will be also safe. Okay? So take care of yourself, be good, and once again enjoy the days. Okay? And so since for the past 2 weeks you were having the basic classes, we were seeing about a menstruation, isn't that, ma? In menstruation, we saw the total surface area, curved surface area, and for 2-3 steps, we saw the volume also. Yes? So, as per the continuation, today we were going to see the volume of a frustum. So, as in the previous class, we saw the formula for total surface area, curved surface area and the volume, and we saw 2-3 problems in surface area. So hope you all might remember about a frustum. So frustum means what? It is a shape of cone. Yes, and from the top some portions will be cut out. The remaining portions we got is called as frustum. As we were going to see the volume of frustum, first we will remind the formula for that. Okay? So what is volume of frustum? So volume of frustum is equal to pi into height divided by 3 into capital R square, okay, capital R square plus capital R into small r. So what would be remaining? Plus small r square. So this is the formula, might be little bit big. Yes, so let's see. So what is volume of frustum? Volume of frustum is equal to pi into height divided by 3 into capital R square plus capital R into small r plus small r square. So let's see two problems. Okay, how to substitute? You all know to substitute, but still, okay, how to substitute the values in the formula, and let's see how to find out the value also. Okay. So, I'll write out the question first. If the radii of this circular ends of a frustum, so radii means two radius will be given, isn't it, which is (45 cm) height or 28 cm and 7 cm. Find the volume of frustum. Okay, so given is what? If the radii of a circular frustum, which is how much centimeter? 45 centimeter height or 28 centimeter and 7 centimeter. So what is given? So given is, yes, height is equal to 45 cm. And radii is given. So radii means 2, plural form. Yes. So capital R means bigger one and small r means smaller. So here capital R is equal to 28 cm and small r is equal to, now just, so we know the formula for volume of frustum. So volume of frustum is equal to, what's the formula? Yeah, pi into height into by 3, the whole, yeah, capital R square plus capital R into small r plus small r square. Now let's just substitute the value. So which is equal to, so pi means, yeah, 22 divided by 7 into, what is height is, yeah, 45 divided by 3 into substitute, yeah, 28 square plus 28 into 7 plus 7 square. Now let's let's do the calculation. Okay, so finally, yeah, 22 by 7 into, now let's see whether we can cancel it. Okay, let's see whether we can cancel it. Cancel it. So 1 3 is 3. Now 1 3 is 3. 1 balance. 5 3 is 15. Yes. So into 15. Now here, let's multiply and we'll do the calculation. Okay. So 8 8's are 64, 6 balance, isn't that ma? Now cross multiply it. So how did we, 8 2's are 16, yes, 16 plus 16, 32 plus 6, 38. So 8, 3 balance, now 2 2's are 4, 4 plus 3, 7. Plus, now multiply it. So 8 28 into 7, isn't that? So 8 7's are 56. So 6 5 balance. 7 2's are 14. 14 plus 5 196. Plus 7 7's are is equal to 22 by 7 into 15. So let's see, while adding what we will get. Okay. So 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. So 9. Yes. So 1 balance, isn't that? So 9 plus 1, 10. 10 plus 8, 18. 18 plus 4, yeah, 18 plus 4, yeah, 22. So 2 balance. So 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1. Now let's see whether we can cancel anything. If we can cancel it, then follow the next. Okay, let's see. So this 2 not possible. 7 and 15 also not possible. So now 1 7 is 7. Let's see. Okay, so 1 7 is 7. Now what's the balance? 3. 4 7's are 28. Again 4 balance, 7. So finally we got 22 into 15 into 147. So if we multiply means we will get the volume of frustum, isn't that? So 22 into 15. So first these two, 5 2's are 10. 1 is the balance. Okay, now cross it. So 10 plus 2 12, 12 plus 1 13, again 1 balance. So 2 plus 1 into 147. So multiply. So into 147. First leave the 0, finally we'll add up the 0. Okay? So multiply. So 7 3 7. So for 2-digit only these types of multiplication is possible. Okay. So one is 2-digit and the next one is 3-digit means this shortcut method multiplication is not possible. Okay, ma, ordinary just to follow. So 7 3 21. So 2 is the balance, isn't that? Again, 7 3 21 plus 2. Yeah, 23. Now 4 3 12, 1 balance. 4 3 12 plus 1. 13. Again 1 balance. So 4 plus 1. 12 plus 1, 13. Sorry for this. Now, again, with the 1 mean? So, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 4, 8, 5, 1, with 1. And what is the unit? So, volume means cubic unit, isn't that? So, here unit is centimeter. And what's the cube of this? So please, while doing calculation, we must be very careful. Okay? While doing calculation, we must be very careful. So like this, the mistake I did. We did one number as a mistake means everything will be wrong only. Okay? So while doing it, please make sure that you do it very carefully, okay, and very neatly. So for this calculation we must be thorough with what? Yeah, multiplication, division and all. Okay, so you just be thorough with this basic and one by one. Okay, one by one, all of a sudden, okay, I know everything and I can do it in a very neat manner within one line. I'll write, you were very thorough, then okay. Otherwise, definitely you will get mistakes. So be thorough and one by one do the calculation. Okay. Let's see one more problem also in the first step. Okay. Let's see one more. So there is a container. And this container in the form of first. So there is a container in the form of first of cone whose height is. Okay, whose height is 16 centimeter. With radii 8 centimeter and 20 centimeter. Find the wall. So volume of frustum we are going to see. So there is a container. The container is in the form of what? Frustum, whose height is? So given. So shape is frustum. Yes? So given height is equal to 16 centimeter. Then capital R is equal to, small r is equal to 8 centimeter. And the capital R is equal to 20 centimeter. We are going to find the volume of frustum. So what is volume of frustum is? So volume of frustum is equal to yeah, pi height by 3 into capital R square plus capital R into small r plus small r square. So let's just substitute the values. Okay, let's just substitute the value. Let's see. So pi value 22 by 7 into what is height? Yeah, 16 by 3 into 20 square plus 20 into 8 plus 8 square. So whether we can cancel anything here? No, it's not possible, isn't it? So what you will get? Yeah, 22 into 16 divided by 7 into 3. Let's see finally whether we can cancel anything. Okay, if we can cancel, then do the multiplications. Okay, so 20 square means 400 plus 20 into 8. Yeah, 116 plus 8 8s are. So what we will get? 22 into 16 divided by 7 into 3 into 4 0 6. So 4. So 6 plus 6, 12 plus 0, isn't that? So 2, 1 is the balance. Now 4 plus 1, 5. 624. Now let's see whether you can cancel. So these two, check it. So 1 3 is 3, 2 3s are 6, then yeah, we need two numbers together, isn't that? So what you'll do, add up on 0. Now how many 3s are? 8 3s are. Now check whether it is possible by 7 the table. 2 7s are 14, isn't that? So 6 balance, 68 we will get. So whether it is possible? No, isn't that? So just, so finally we got 22 into 16 into 208 divided by 7. Yes? So multiply the numerator. Okay? Multiply the numerator. So 22 into 16, yes? Yeah, 6 to sa 12 on balance, cross multiply. 6 to sa 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 plus 1, 15 on balance, yes? Now 2, 2 plus into 208. So let's see, 8 to sa 16, 1, 8 5 sa 40, 40 plus 1, 41, 4 balance, 8 3 sa 24, 24 plus 4. Now 0 means everything will be 0. Now third number, so from third, 2 2 sa 4, 2 sa 10, 1 balance, 3 2 sa 6, 6 plus 1 balance, 3. Okay, so what we will get? 7, 3, 2, 1, 6, 73,216 divided by 7. So divided. You might be getting the answer in point, I think so. So 1, 7 is 7, remainder 0. Then you bring the 3 down. Isn't that? Whether it is possible? No. So what we have to do? Yeah, add on 0 in the quotient, then bring the 2 down. Okay, then, yeah, 4 7s are 28. What is balance? Yeah, 4 balance, so 1. Now, yeah, 5 7s are 35. Again, yeah, 6 balance, you bring the 6 down. 9 7s are 63. Again, 3 is the balance, isn't that? So you'll put on point, add on 0. So 4 sevens are 28. Again, it will go on. Yes. So what we will get? Yeah, 59.4. And the volume means we have to add up the unit also. Yes. So here, what's the unit is? Centimeter. Volume means cubic. So once it comes to first term, the calculation will be little bit larger, isn't that? So addition, multiplication, division, everything is there. Finally, we'll get the answer in point also. Okay, it might be look easy, but be careful with the calculation. Okay, so today, as we saw, the volume of first term as a continuation of mensuration, we saw two problems also. Work out it. Okay, work out the problem. Please use your time. Okay, use your time during this basic classes, bridge courses we are going on. Okay, be thorough with it. And once again, please be safe. Okay, catch you on the next class. Thank you all.